Well, hello, it's Adra, and I'm here to tell you some very exciting news and transmit to you that the single will be released in just under 72 hours. Superconscious will be blasting through your airwaves, in your car, in your earbuds, while you run the mountains wild and work out in the gyms. We are so proud to bring this message into the world. The message of unity and consciousness, raising awareness for all of humanity. I am Adra from another time and space. I cannot tell you where exactly. It is still undisclosed. All of us in time understand greater and greater from whence we came and to where we are going. And most importantly, we live the moment from our hearts. This song is an expression of bliss, and I hope more than anything that it encourages you to get up and dance with the music. Perhaps even to vogue. I sincerely hope you've enjoyed watching this process with me and being a part of this incredible launch by being a backer and supporting this vision. We are overjoyed to bring the performance along with the song to you in an exclusive release party scheduled in April 2014. If you have anything that you'd love to contribute to this event, contact us please at star6music@gmail.com. That again, star6music@gmail.com. I am Adra, and I invite you now to watch a very special improvisation performance on the Lyra Hoop. Remember, we are but visitors here in a small time in the planet's history, in a small time in humanity's history, and an even smaller time in the history of multiverses. This is your opportunity to experience and create from the heart. Do it. Do it while you have the time. This is Adra Jensen, Queen of Jupiter, signing out. Transmission over. Thank you. Where in the world shall we go? The Indian Ocean? But what I really want to find is the Bermuda Triangle. This amazing world, this legend, where anything can happen, anything is possible. One day, I just end up in Australia. I need a new escape. I plan to do it all on this planet before the end. This just keeps me on this planet.